Hi, everybody. This is Jennifer with Choice Slides, and I've just added another new photo album that was based on another photo album, and that one was also based on a previous photo album. Okay, I know that's ridiculously confusing, which is why I'm making this video for the sole purpose of explaining the differences between all of these photo albums, which seem to be based on one another. We'll start with the original. The Photo Album Style Pack. This was made for producer users only because it uses keyframing, masking, and includes a transition that was created by me, not by Photodex. And all of those things make this pack not compatible with Gold. This pack was designed to look like you can see both left and right pages of a photo album with the page turn happening in the middle. It came with lots of backgrounds and book cover slide styles. The next photo album I created was the Love Album Pack. This is the exact same concept as the original photo album, but all of the backgrounds and all of the brand new slide styles have a love theme to them. Now, those two photo album packs have been pretty popular, and some of my Gold users wanted me to create a version of a photo album that would be compatible with ProShow Gold. Now, that wasn't as easy as it sounds, considering the fact that the majority of the effects that made the original photo album possible are not compatible with Gold. So, I had to start from scratch. The main visual difference is that the Gold version looks like you can only see the right-hand side of a photo album. That's due to the fact that I would be forced to only use a full page turn transition that comes with the program. I couldn't include a transition that I designed. I also couldn't include any book covers that opened for the same reason. No keyframes in Gold and no third-party transitions. The other big difference in this version is that for every slide that you see in the final video, it actually takes two slides to make that happen in Gold. Why? No keyframes. So in order to make the photos come on screen and then sit for a second after they land, that takes a second slide in ProShow Gold. Nonetheless, I started to get producer users wanting this new Gold version of the producer version of the photo album. It took me a little by surprise, but I completely understand why. This version is simple, full screen, and clean. So for this newest photo album for producer, everything is basically the same as the Gold version, but the photos and captions are animated on screen with staggered timing, thanks to keyframing. I hope all this makes sense. As always, if you're a Gold user and the product doesn't explicitly say that it's compatible with Gold, you won't be able to use it. Producer users can use any Gold products, but when a producer version is available, go for that one instead. Thanks for understanding and for allowing me to help you unleash your creativity.